This was a dream I had.
All we know is that Mr. Preston Driver was shot dead, and that Tattoo Shadow and Anderson. We apologize.